Welcome back to Carolina Connection, coming to you from the U.S. National Whitewater Center.
Guests of the Whitewater Center can participate in everything from running, kayaking, and climbing, to lunch, business events, and cocktails.
Our second story is about a husband and wife team dedicated to teaching people how to cook in a fun-filled environment.
North Carolina is a city full of hidden gems when it comes to food. However, Chef Alyssa is no unfamiliar face in the Queen City, as her kitchen is among those gems.
When I was young, I became interested in cooking. It was a really great outlet for me, being creative and having a great mind for artistic, expression. So I wanted to find something that did that. And then I slowly found out how much food made people happy. So that's what drew me to culinary, just being able to get creative with food and being able to do something that I got to be around people and give them something that really was enjoyable. We started our business inside of a farmer's market, which meant that we just grew all these great connections with farmers that were working there as well. And now I keep up all those relationships and then some.
Chef Alyssa's kitchen is one of Charlotte's top brunch eateries, as well as a marvelous bonding space, offering classes for all ages taught by the business's finest chefs.
We have all the menus all written out and ready to go. We have the knives on the table, just like absolutely everything that you could need for cooking. So that way people, when they come in, all they have to do is put together the recipes.
Teamwork makes the dream work for the husband and wife as they live it out, supporting each other and doing what they enjoy most.
We would do food events, and I always wanted Alyssa to do a cooking class event or something similar, because I look at how people react to food. She's putting the food on the plate, and I'm thinking about how are they feeling when they have this food? What's that experience like? And so we wanted to meld those ideas together.
Getting the idea for opening up the cooking class space that we have now, the idea grew between my husband and I. So when we met, I was working in restaurants. I spent about 12 years working my way up through the restaurant industry. And he was working in events. So when we both started dating, we're thinking about how we could work together.
A distinguished eatery such as Chef Alyssa's kitchen, it must be easy to make mistakes. Little did we know they had all bases covered in and out of the kitchen.
As we've been here for a while and our classes fill up, the expectations rise. It's like when a great restaurant gets a big James Beard Award. They're gonna do the same thing every night as consistent as they can, but the expectations for us have gone up. And so it's continuing to maintain that same level of excellence.
The most difficult thing to deal with is when you're trying to please 35 different people. You want to create an experience that makes everyone happy. I think anybody who gets into the culinary industry has a desire to serve people and make them feel at home.
Upon entrance to the eatery, you are met with a welcoming staff and a friendly atmosphere, to which it makes you wonder what it is like to be a part of such a pleasant environment.
I enjoy most about working here is that it's never the same thing. You're always able to switch up the things on a daily basis because we do private events to where they can do their own menus, and then Alyssa or I will do a public class to wherever it's not the same menu that we've been doing throughout the whole year. I just like how it's just not repetitive.
And I think that's the beauty of what we do, is that we make cooking appealing to everybody. One of the things that we love to do here at Chef Alyssa's Kitchen is teach people how to cook, but also be there for you if you don't feel like cooking. You can order food from us and it's just as good and it's fantastic. So
these are not your ordinary everyday chefs. These cooking experts have a passion for food making that is portrayed in their food.
Whenever I eat Alyssa's food, she's very unique with how she puts different flavors together. So that kind of helps me grow as a person and be able to incorporate that into my next meal.
I ended up here because I didn't just want to be in a kitchen. I wanted to be doing something more. I definitely wanted to be teaching. I wanted to experience food in a different way rather than just being online.
Reporting for Carolina Connection, I'm Brittany Culver.
Man, all that good food's got me hungry. And those cooking classes look like a lot of fun. For more information on the kitchen, you can visit chefalyssaskitchen.com.
After the break, we'll visit an organization helping people go from homeless to a home.